How can many supermarkets afford low price specials? It's easy. When they put an item on special, they're forced to keep other prices higher to make up the difference. Drop the price of oranges, keep the price of coffee high. Lower the cola, keep the eggs high. At Cub Foods, we don't have specials. Just assured minimum pricing on every item every day. So our low prices at Cub Foods stay low, and so does your total food bill. Cub Foods. It's a new way to run a supermarket.